Happy Lunar New Year, everybody. We are ushering in the year of the water tiger today. Roar! Today I'm here to bring you 19 tips based on superstitions that are attached to the beginning of the Lunar New Year. It is believed that by following these tips and tricks, you will set yourself up for a year of prosperity, health, and happiness. Number one, avoid taking medicine. Number two, don't sweep or take out the garbage. Number three, no unlucky words. You should avoid anything that has to do with death, poverty, or ghosts. Number four, don't eat porridge or meat for breakfast. Number five, avoid washing or cutting your hair. Number six, don't wash your clothes. Number seven, needlework should not be done. Number eight, don't use scissors or knives. Number nine, don't give away odd amounts of lucky money. Don't do it. Number 10, don't give certain gifts like clocks, scissors, or pears. Number 11, avoid breaking plates, glasses, bowls, any sort of dinnerware. Don't break it. Don't. Number 12, if you're a married daughter, do not visit the home of your parents today. 13, keep children from crying. 14, no visiting the hospital. Number 15, avoid lending or borrowing money. Tighten up those purse strings, people. Number 16, don't wear damaged clothes. Ugh. Number 17, don't wear black or white. How depressing. Number 18, no killing. Number 19, and perhaps the most important of them all, wear red. Do wear lots and lots of red. Red, red, red everywhere. 1 second. That's it, everybody. 19 tips and tricks that you can use to set up your Lunar New Year for prosperity, health, and happiness. Let's go celebrate the year of the water tiger.